Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all already know what I'm doing, man. We got Stephen Curtis Chapman, Cinderella. This was requested and suggested by my guy, Donald Fuller. Shout out to Donald Fuller, man. I appreciate you being a Crazy Pack member. You are a new member, so welcome to the Crazy Pack. Appreciate your support, bro. If you as well want to become a Crazy Pack member, all you have to do is hit the link that's in the description. It's the very first one at the top. No pressure, no worries. You don't have to. That's only if you want to. Just be patient with me, all right? If you put your request in the comment section, just give me some time, because it's literally one of me and over 100,000 of y'all, and it might take me a little minute to get to it. You know, some of you guys are upset because I still haven't got to your request yet. But it's like, what do you want me to do? Like, just cut me some slack, all right? But if you do want it done a whole lot quicker, you can become a Crazy Pack member. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Yeah, all that good stuff. All my social media links are right there. But enough talking. Let's get straight into this. Stephen Curtis Chapman, Cinderella.
She spins and she sways to whatever song plays, without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying that I need you.
All right, I have to take a break just for myself for a second. Like, this has nothing to do with me. I don't got nothing to say besides, I just know this is a father-daughter song. And y'all know anytime Billy You So Crazy gets to thinking, if you don't know, I have a daughter. But y'all know anytime I get to thinking about my daughter and the effects that she had on my life and just how I feel about her in general, y'all know I get to crying and all types of stuff, and I'm trying to be calm for this video. All right, let's get it.
Saying that I need you. There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh please, daddy please. So I dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew. All too soon, the clock will strike midnight.
Oh.
And she'll be gone.
Oh no, I'm not ready for that. Y'all. I have a video of me and my daughter dancing. Ironically, well, the song is called Cheerleader. I forgot who's the artist. But I'll link it in the description if you guys want to see that video. It was when my daughter was like, she had to been like maybe 7 months, maybe 8 months old. And she was just like barely learning how to walk, her little chubby self, man. I had just came back from basic training. Or no, I had just came back from AIT. Yeah, I'll be sure to link that video in the description box if you guys want to watch that. But that's what it's making me think of, is just because my daughter's getting so big now. And he said, when that time strikes midnight, I know that she'll be gone, like, as like that. That's her growing up. I'm not ready to think about that stuff right now. Billy, you so emotional, is logged into the chat.
She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says that the prom is just 1 week away, and I need practice my dancing. Oh please, daddy please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms. 'Cause I know something the prince never knew.
I don't
wanna miss even one song.
Oh, all right.
'Cause will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She will be gone. But she came home today with the ring on her hand, just glowing and telling us all they had planned. She says, Dad, the wedding's still 6 months away, but I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she is here in my arms.
I know what the woo. Oh man, all my fathers with daughters, I know y'all feeling this. I know that y'all have to be feeling this. There's no way that I'm feeling this alone. I told the So Crazy family about coming over to my office and chopping onions. Y'all know these are the songs that get me, man. Y'all know these are the songs that get me. If it wasn't for my daughter, man, there would have never been a Billy You So Emotional to even exist. I need y'all to understand the effects that my little girl has had on me, man. And I'm not saying that like it's a bad thing, because it's not a bad thing. And I know some of you guys get on me about, Billy, it's okay, you can cry in your videos and all that other stuff. Y'all just don't understand that there's some times where I film videos all day and I probably done got it out 2-3 times. You're just tired at that point. But one thing I'll never get tired of, man, is being emotional, especially when it comes to my daughter. I'll never get tired of that, because I never get tired of loving her. I never get tired of her being my purpose in life. And I never get tired of being a father. And I know there's a lot of dads out there that can relate to that. So, all right, y'all. Let's get back to the song. Stephen Curtis Chapman, you got one with this one.
I don't want to miss even one song. It's all too soon. The clock will strike midnight, and she'll be
Steven, you got one with that. That was Stephen Curtis Chapman, Cinderella. I loved it, man. Yo, shout out to Donald Fuller for that fire request, bro. You just had to bring out BYSE, huh? You just had to bring out BYSE. You just had to make an appearance in the chat today. All right. I think I got like two more songs that are just like this. So y'all not gonna see it probably in the same day, so it's not gonna matter for y'all. But that was a lot. If y'all enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next. All my fathers with daughters out there, you know, when the clock hit midnight for y'all, you know, how y'all doing? How y'all feeling? You know, you just let me know. I ain't there yet. So just, you know, give this young man just a little bit of information on what's to come for me. You know, mothers, don't feel like you can't respond either, but specifically fathers, let me know, you know. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, take a break. It's your boy Billy You So Crazy, and I'll see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing.